Hello, everyone. Let's learn how to use School Messenger. Step 1. To start, you'll need to create a School Messenger account. Go to go.schoolmessenger.ca. Click on the Sign Up button in the top right-hand corner of the screen. You'll be asked for an email and password. Use whatever email your school uses to get in touch with you. If you want to use a different one, contact your school and update your email address. Next, create a new password. Ideally, this password is one you can easily remember and follows guidelines listed on the site. Click the Sign Up button. You'll get an email, which includes an activation link. When the email arrives, click the activation link. Now you can log into your School Messenger account. Step 2. Log in to your account. Go back to go.schoolmessenger.ca. Click Log In in the top right-hand corner of the screen. Enter your email address and password and click the Login button. Step 3. Learn how to navigate your account homepage. The School Messenger homepage is the first screen you see. Here you'll find all School Messenger messages, announcements, and notifications. Choose what messages you want to see on this page. All messages, unread messages, or general messages. Step 4. Attendance notifications. If you get an unexplained absence notification or you want to report an absence, click Attendance from the menu in the top left-hand corner of your homepage. This pulls up a calendar with all reported and unexplained absences for children associated with this account. You can filter records by selecting one of the students from the top bar. Report an absence by clicking the Report an Absence button in the top right-hand corner. Complete the form and hit Send. Step 5. School Messenger Groups. School Messenger offers a groups option, which lets you receive messages and information if your children are enrolled in a school group activity. You're automatically added to these groups if your child is enrolled in them. And you can join them too if you have a code for that specific group. To join a group, click the Join Group button in the top right-hand corner of the screen. A page will pop up asking you to enter a group access code. If you don't have a group access code, get in touch with your school. Step 6. Update contacts and student information. Click on the drop-down menu on the left-hand side of the page to access the contacts page. Use this page to update contact information for yourself or your children. If one of your children is not linked to your account, please reach out to the school.